where there are concerns that President Trump and his associates may be attempting to interfere in the efforts of special counsel Robert Mueller.
I think he's considering perhaps terminating the special counsel.
House President Trump's longtime friend, Newsmax CEO Christopher Ruddy, claims the president is considering firing special counsel Robert Mueller, the man in charge of investigating possible collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia.
I think he's weighing that option. I think it's pretty clear by what one of his lawyers said on television recently. I personally think it would be a very significant mistake.
Maggie, you got reporting on this morning. It would be easy to dismiss Ruddy under the category of, with friends like these, who needs enemas, right? With what he's doing to President Trump on this.